things are a little different now. As you can tell, my hair is different, my face is a little different, and oh yeah, I'm in New Orleans. So there was another video that was supposed to come out, but due to some constraints, due to a particular person who has not sent me the footage, that video is probably not going to be released. So I'm holding that off until I figure out what to do with that footage. And instead, I came to New Orleans. I have no idea what I'm going to do. I decided that I just wanted to come out. I've never been here before, so I'm going to walk around, see what I can find, take some photos, maybe take some videos, and anything I find that I feel like using, I'll throw into this clip here. Otherwise, I'll just talk about my experience once I get back home, because traveling and vlogging and doing all this video stuff is just, it's a little much for me since I'm not very used to it, and that's all there is to say as far as this intro goes. So I've already shown you a little bit of the place I'm staying. I have a couple more things to check out in this facility, but other than the fancy little room tour at the beginning, there's not much else to say. So I need to get changed, figure out what I'm going to do, and then head out. So let's give that good old magic trick a try. Okay. Wow, that took a little longer than I thought. Anyway, I'm dressed. It's time to go out and at least see what's around this area. So here we go. That about does it for New Orleans. I am soaked, it is foggy, it's been raining. There's supposed to be more bad weather rolling in tonight. So I'm gonna go back to the hotel, get changed, and enjoy my last night here in New Orleans. Getting a few drinks. Since my camera's not good with low light, that means you guys are gonna have to sit this one out, but I will see you back home where we'll wrap this up. So, in 3, 2. And look where we are. I know what you're thinking. Such a dramatic change in such a short amount of time. Well, let me tell you, you do not know the half of it. So before I kind of explain this whole ordeal, let's jump back and finish talking about New Orleans. So New Orleans, funny enough, I'm just gonna try to keep this kind of short as to what happened after that last clip. I went back out. I was trying to get some more footage, but while I was doing that, taking pictures over at one of the graveyards and everything, a sudden rainstorm started. I had no cover whatsoever, no umbrella, nothing. I had to walk myself all the way, about a mile and a half, by foot, all the way to the nearest area for cover, which was like a CVS. If you've ever been to New Orleans, or certain places similar, you'll know that like only these convenience stores in the very near vicinity is kind of okay. Everything else is like super sketchy, shady, like you don't really want to be there. So I went in, got myself an umbrella, a snack, and basically just kind of waited the weather out a little bit. The weather app on my phone was telling me that it was going to continue raining until about 4 o'clock. And then it was going to continue raining again later at about 9 o'clock tonight. So, or that night. I ended up paying way too much money for one of the world's dumbest, terrible quality umbrellas. And I walk out of the CVS because I'm not gonna stand in this CVS for 3 hours waiting for the storm to die down. I've got places to be, things to do, and I can always get a drink and some food at the hotel I was staying at. I begin my walk, and about 3 minutes into this walk back to the hotel, the rain stops, doesn't come back the rest of the night. I ended up wasting way more money than I wanted to on this terrible umbrella for rain that wasn't even gonna stick around. During this quest out to the area where I was taking photos, and while I was on my way back to the hotel, I had scouted some shops and stuff in the General Harbor area of like New Orleans next to Cafe Dumont and all that stuff kind of saw earlier. All three of the shops that I really wanted to visit. One was a coffee shop. The other was a cigar shop with some interesting trinkets and souvenirs in it. And then there was one more, which I can't for the life of me remember what it was really about. It just caught my eye and I was like, I want to go there. All three were not open on that final night that I was there. All three either closed early, didn't have employees show up, or just remained closed the entire time. This kind of put a damper on my night, but for the most part, I basically just spent it just getting drinks, having some food. I found a cheaper cigar shop to go into and have a nice little cigar just to have the experience, but I don't know. All in all, it was an interesting experience. I would like to go back at some point in the near future and maybe make it a little better now that I kind of know what I'm getting into. So let's fast forward. I left, I came back. It's actually been quite a long time. I went to New Orleans before Christmas. I was actually there the week before Christmas. As soon as I got back, it was the weekend. I worked 2 days and immediately, boom, there's Christmas. The timing was just great as far as the trip was concerned. Although because it was so close to Christmas and a last minute kind of trip, I didn't get to go with any friends or do anything fun while I was out there other than just explore on my own, which is fine. But, once I got back, of course it was the holidays and then New Year's, plus working a lot and trying to just keep things organized. I just got overwhelmed. I had a bunch of stuff come up, so that's why this video is so late. It's already 2019, it's already nearly the end of January, and I'm just now getting this out. Of course, I still have a whole huge list of photos at the time this video is posted to go through, and photos I haven't yet released, like a set that I haven't done yet, so of course, I'm going to stay busy and I have to get to that shortly after this. Just to explain kind of what happened, shortly after Christmas, I decided that I was going to dye my hair, and my hair was still long and everything, and eventually just trying to get it this certain color that I wanted wasn't working, so the hair was pretty much ruined anyway, so I got it all chopped off. I got a different color that I put into it just to play around with. So now we've got this bluish purple lavendery mixture of some sort. I don't know what to say. This is just how it goes. So at least I'm back. I'll finish up this video just by saying that all my videos are now unmonetized. I'm not monetizing any of them, even if I had the option to, which I don't because of YouTube standards and stuff. They're unmonetized. I've deleted the Patreon and everything. I'm gonna find some other way that if any of you guys actually like what I do, if you like my photography, my business, my personality, anything you want to do to support me, I'll have some type of link in the near future, in the next video hopefully, so that you guys can go to it and just donate whenever you want as part of like support. But of course you don't have to. This is more of just creative outlet, and it was just way to kind of branch out and, you know, share what I've got and share what I do. Thank you for your time. I know this has been the craziest, dumbest video with this weird editing, weird style, and weird quality, but thank you for bearing with me, and I'll see you guys hopefully shortly in another video in the near future. So stay tuned.